My name is Nick Sishka. I'm a machine vision engineer at Edmund Optics. The demo that I'm showing today is a demo on some of our machine vision capabilities that we have. We're showing off, keeping in the theme of our trade show right now, which is where do your optics go? One of the places that optics can go is in inspection lines, and what we're doing right now is showing several different pipes made out of several different materials, different inner diameters, containing different features. And we're showing a telecentric lens with collimated illumination, which shows very, very, very accurately any burrs or occlusions or anything that's going to show up coming from these pipes that are errors. What that doesn't show you is where the actual occlusion is located, how far down the pipe it is, whether or not it's endemic throughout the entire length of the pipe. And so what we can do to show that is use a hypercentric lens, which utilizes slightly different optical converging rays, and what you can actually do is use this as a bore scope. So what you can see is some of the weld seams that go down the inside of the pipe. We can see some of the bored holes that come out, whereas on the telecentric lens, they show up as burrs, but you can't really tell what they are. Looking at them with the hypercentric, you can see that it's a hole that goes all the way through. And really just showing off some of the more niche products that we have for machine vision that aren't used every day. Again, my name is Nick Sishka. I'm a machine vision engineer at Edmund Optics. And if you'd like more information on this, please visit us on the web at www.edmundoptics.com.